accidentally hit a button. But what's up, guys?
This is no
mistake. Okay, there we go. I need to add something though. I'm back in my usual setup. Oops, I did not mean to do add seed. There we go. Let me hit. Sorry. Let's see here. Let's do. That is not. Nope. Or maybe I might use that. Come on, guys. I'm also getting set up the first match, which is going to be the women's final four. And then we'll have the men's, and then that'll pretty much be it. I'm probably going to get on to Fortnite tomorrow. I'll be going to Pigeon Forge. I'll probably be doing streams there, so. Or at least when we're in the cabin. When we're at Dollywood or the water park, probably on my phone. I'll probably do Instagram streams. Which you can check me out on Instagram at Cdbnation. And oops, I hit a button. I'm trying to find something. Good enough, that works. Oops. Yeah, I was trying to move this. I guess I'll do that, I guess. Okay, let's see what else we got. It's just, oh, there's an instant replay thing. Wait, hold up. Seeing something. Media share. Anyways, I guess this works. What's up, y'all? Welcome to the Cdbnation March Mania Final Four stream. I'm getting the women's Final Four set up. I accidentally skipped the superstar who was actually in the match. As we're going to have Lita taking on Ali. Well, it'll be Lita versus Ali versus Su Yung versus Io Shirai. And what we're going to do is we're not going to do like a ladder match like we did in the past years. We're actually going to do like a fatal four-way, 2 out of 3 falls match. First one to score two falls will become March Mania champion. Because I don't trust it, just a normal fatal four-way with like a one fall to the finish. So let me just get the other two people in this thing. This works, I guess. So I don't know how to delete this media share thingamabob that I accidentally added. Oh. There we go. Got it. But yeah, so. Let me just set up these last two people and... You know what, let's go ahead and play this trailer thing for the match. Hold on, guys.
Strong, powerful, athletic women who could kick ass in the ring. Strong, powerful, athletic women who could kick ass in the ring.
But this is the moment that you get to soak it in and just see what's kind of going on for a minute. So thanks for this modem. I'm super into it.
You've been torn, even grown, growing just. 誰も知らん世の隣に立つに値する人間はいない。
Hold on. There we go. Sorry about that thing at the end there. I'm also trying to figure out the next one for the men's. There is a version of that, as I put in the chat. There's a version of it on my YouTube at Cdbnation, same as this Twitch. But we got our women's final four up first. We got Io Shirai from NXT. We got Sue Young making her Cdbnation debut in this tournament, so. But it has been confirmed that she will be on NXT, along with Allie, who's also in this match. Dark Allie, that is. And we also have Lita, who's, this is her second March Mania Final Four in a row. She lost it last year to Casey Catanzaro, but she's looking to win it this year. She's representing Impact. I'm just trying to find the arena here. We will get this thing ready to roll. Now I want to see something. Can I actually add like a voice modifier or no? I wouldn't think so. Yeah, I didn't think. Wait, audio input capture. What is this? No. Okay, so yeah. I'm super excited for this. This is the March Mania Final Four Women's that we're about to get done. This is reactions, though, because, you know, reasons. But yeah, I'm back in the original setup. I'm going to just turn this on because, honestly, I don't have the lights on, so. Let me just make sure I hit the right one. Yep, I hit the right one. Let's see here. That's just a normal March Mania, I believe. Trial and error here. I haven't done this one before. I think it's this. No, that's not it. Yeah, we're about to get this women's match ready. I want to actually have someone join us technically on commentary, more or less. Just on the phone. So let me just call up HEB.
Hello?
Hello?
I just decided to scratch it
because
I found this one cool thing.
Yeah. Well, I decided to add you to. I just wanted to call you because I'm about to start the reactions to the Women's March Mania Final Four. Then we have the men's, and then I'll probably start another stream where I'm playing Fortnite with you. Because I'll probably
I'm not
Fortnite.
I'm not going to get on.
Are you not?
No.
Why not?
Because I just don't want you.
Oh. Well, apparently,
apparently
it's been rumored that, you know, that email I've been talking about, it might be coming to the shop tonight. Because the TikToker Belle Porch, she actually put it on her Instagram, she actually mentioned Fortnite. And on her Instagram story, she even has the song, you know, the one that I was talking about.
Yeah.
And it says, who wants to play Fortnite with me at Fortnite that has the song? So I think that pretty much teases that the emote could be coming to the shop tonight.
know what I gifted her, Merle?
What'd you gift him?
The Harley hitter.
Oh, okay.
Because I had 1,000 people. I didn't want to buy anything. But then, I was going to buy Guess What You Broke.
Right foot creep. Oh, na 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 na. Na 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 na.
But then her bro really wanted it, so I was like, nah, I'm going to be a good friend and a good clan leader. Gift it to him.
Me just doing the little, like, I'm actually live right now, but I'm doing, like, the little kind of, like, glasses thing.
You know how bad I wanted to buy it?
Very bad, I know. My friend, Parker from, church actually, he actually, his video went viral of his, grandpa doing the get gritty in different places, like, inside of Walmart and stuff. Yeah, and it actually went viral. Where the heck is my freaking phone charger?
Wait, I told you. Do you know what Kind Master is?
What is?
Kind Master?
I think so.
It's like this app where you can film and edit and then do like a recording.
Nice.
After you do it. Okay. So yeah,
hey, you excited for tomorrow?
Yeah, so like, I thought I was going to. Wait, are you from your granny's?
I don't know. My dad's talking to my mom about her possibly taking me to the Walmart on Parker to see if they have that Joy-Con bundle. And maybe the one on Highland, because I know on the Walmart app, it said that the Joy-Con bundle was in stock at Highland, and also kind of in stock at Parker as well. You know the one I'm talking about, right?
So, like, I was going to, like, start the vlog today and say, like, what's up, guys? Our vacation is tomorrow and stuff like that, blah, blah.
Yeah, I'll be doing streams on Twitch when we're at the condo, and also Instagram. And I'll do Instagram streams when we're at Dollywood. I can't do streaming at the water park, because, you know, don't want my phone to get wet, so.
Yeah, I'll probably do, like, a vlog. Like a whole week vlog and Instagram live streams.
I'm probably going to combine all my streams from Saturday and next week, into, like, an hour vlog, kind of like how I did with Orange Beach, except that was until, like, the year after, because, like, you know, reasons.
Yeah.
That was fun, though. Do a flip! No balls in the pool!
Bye, Cody. So,
oh, remember when you got hit in the head by a fish? I know you had said on the Instagram stream, you said, I got hit in the head by a fish! And it was like, ha ha. On the vlog.
But, like, if you don't go over to Grace, I guess I'll start the vlog at home. And say, like,
hey, guys,
I'm
going to
start the vlog at home. And say, like, what's up, guys? Stuff like that, blah, blah, blah.
You know what? I'm trying to find this freaking Final Four arena. I can't find it, so I might just have to use the generic March Mania.
Oh, yeah, and Cody, it'll be my first vlog ever.
Oh, it will. Didn't you do vlog? Oh, you deleted them. I was about to say, didn't you do some vlogs in the past?
Without any intro, but then I found a way how to do like an intro.
Why'd you say it like that? Okay, so our women's final four. We have Io Shirai from NXT. We have Lita from Impact. We have Soo Young, also from NXT, making her Cdbnation debut in this tournament. And Dark Alley, also making her debut, who will also be in NXT. One of these four is going to get a women's opportunity at any time, any place, anywhere. Kind of like how Money in the Bank works. Except it's going to be a fatal four-way, 2 out of 3 falls. Whoever gets 2 falls wins the title. Then we have the men's.
I think I know a way how to do it on iMovie.
Okay. And then the men's is... The men's I'm doing last because it's a little bit more interesting. We got The Fiend, Bray Wyatt. We got Cesaro. We got Brock Lesnar. And we got the Biker Undertaker, the Undertaker from 2000, which is on KBW. Lesnar on SmackDown, Fiend on Raw, and Cesaro on Impact. Here comes someone from Impact who is actually, this is her second Final Four in a row. Here comes Lita. I'm guessing you're watching my stream.
No, I'm not.
Oh. I just heard the bell ring on the phone, and I was thinking that, so that's why I said that. Oh, Honestly, I feel like this one's going to be pretty interesting. But yeah, so apparently our condo, hey, at least it doesn't have bunk beds to where I'm going to be hitting my head a lot like I did at Orange Beach. But it has a pool table, it has a hot tub. We're going to be making homemade ice cream. We're going to be doing homemade ice cream, and here comes the bloody undead bride, Soo Young.
Yeah, I know that we're going to be doing that. But...
yeah. Here comes Soo Young. Things just got a little bit more interesting.
Get by that.
What are you doing?
I'm looking. I'm trying to get some
fun. Ah! Ah! Oh, so on the way there, I'm going to be wearing my skillet shirt from... the one that my dad got me from the concert. And then on the way back, I'll wear the Colton Dixon shirt. Her entrance is kind of long, so we're going to go ahead and get to the next superstar. From NXT, the Japanese Genius of the Skies, probably the underdog in this year's tournament, knocking off the former Raw Women's Champion Cdbnation in the second round, actually, Io Shirai. Honestly, Io Shirai, a underdog in this one, especially against two very powerful new superstars in Dark Alley and Soo Young, and then also a March Mania veteran in Lita, and a IRL WWE Hall of Famer. So, we've had this tournament since late March, and I haven't been able to do the Final Four until now. Because I didn't do it last weekend because some odd reason. I don't know. Stuff happened, I guess. Let's go with that.
Oh, come on.
What?
My screen record did not start.
And here comes Dark Alley. So basically, for this match, whoever wins, all women's champions have to watch their back. Because they've got a target on their back who can cash in at any time, any place, anywhere. And the March Mania title, unlike Money in the Bank, it never expires until you cash it in. Like AK, the winner of 2 years ago, the men's March Mania tournament 2 years ago, he still got it because he never cashed in. Trying to think who else. Stone Cold from last year's tournament. He hasn't cashed in yet. He won the men's last year. What are you going to be doing in the car tomorrow, Hunter? Because now I'm probably either going to be falling asleep or listening to music. Probably both. I mean, plus, once we get to Pigeon Forge, we'll be in another time zone. We'll be 1 hour ahead. We'll be in the Eastern time zone.
We will.
I haven't been in the Eastern time zone since North Carolina, like a few years ago. And the March Mania Final Four Women's is underway. Have you ever been to Florida?
No. Wait, yes, I have.
Exactly. Then yes, you have, because Florida is Eastern time zone.
What?
Because Pensacola.
Because I know one time you said you went to Pensacola. What a running clothesline! With EO seated by Allie. And a nice, like, reverse DDT. Lita just slamming Sooyoung into the mat. So, it's not one fall to a finish, it's two falls to a finish. Whichever superstar can get two falls will win. Io Shirai from the middle rope with a moonsault! Oh! Sooyoung went for discus clothesline. Lita ducked. Oh! Lita going for a submission! And no. No tap out there from Sooyoung. And the same submission from Lita. And Allie and Io trying to break it up. Lita trying to do a bunch of submissions here. Oh, nice dragon screw by Allie to Io Shirai.
Shirai.
Yep. Oh, what a kick by Sooyoung. Like an arm lock too. I saw no STF, Michael Cole. Too stupid. I'm gonna take a drink on that one. Who's starting to get on a roll? I'm seeing a lot happening. Sister Abigail by Sooyoung! Only a one count though. That was Bray Wyatt's finisher. Sooyoung just hit the freaking Sister Abigail. Oh shoot, we got Dark Alley versus Sooyoung right now. Creator versus creation. Sooyoung pretty much created Dark Alley impact wise. Good gosh, what a clothesline by Alley. Nice. What is Io doing? Oh, what a backbreaker. Oh, what a kick by Alley. That was like a fireman's carry like kick. Oh, backflip knees to the chest. Of Lita by Io Shirai going for a powerbomb possibly? Yep, a powerbomb. Yo, what a springboard! Crossbody, take a drink. I don't know what Allie just hit, but she went for a cover. 1.5. Nice head scissors by Lita. Oh, Allie! With a lift inverted DDT! She's going for a cover. And Allie has a fall. Snap suplex, take a drink. Lita with a snap suplex. Oh, Lita with a twist of fate. Allie looking for the painkiller. Now it's a backpack face buster, my gosh. Or no, correction, that was Sooyoung's move. That's the twisted sister. Snap DDT by Lita. And we're restarting. That was stupid.
You know the song, Dive by Curtis Chapman?
Yes, the song that also appears in A Week Away. Yes, I know.
Yeah, so that's one of my favorite songs. So, like,
and I just restarted this match, and it's because that was dumb. Dumb ending, to be honest. Oh, Io Shirai with a Shining Wizard. Snap suplex, take a drink from Sooyoung. Ow, I hit my tooth. My cup hit my tooth. Head scissors by Lita. Nice clothesline, running clothesline into the back, into the corner by Sooyoung. That made no sense. The way I put that. Into the back, into the corner. Discus clothesline by Sooyoung to Io Shirai. Nice dropkick by Allie. Allie with a DDT to Lita's foot. Allie and Sooyoung just taking down Lita and Io Shirai. My throat kind of tickled there for a second. Another dropkick by Sooyoung. Up, and Allie just Irish whipped Lita right into Sooyoung. Allie going for a submission. Never mind. Io with a combination of strikes. Lita reversed something. She had Allie on the ropes. She just jumps back into the ring. They lock up. Soo Young just nailed a Luthes press. Dropkick by Io Shirai. Lita hit something. Backflip knees to the chest by Io Shirai. Sling blade by Allie. Springboard! Moonsault! Lita gets out of the way. Take a drink. Stop calling them divas. Take a drink. Soo Young kips up Sister Abigail! Oh, Lita breaks up the cover. Soo Young could have had her first fall there, delivering Sister Abigail. Super kick by Allie. And Io reversed whatever the heck Soo Young was looking for with a drop kick. Io springboard! Crossbody, take a drink. Springboard! Another springboard crossbody by Io. Take a drink. Oh, what a super kick by Allie. Oh. Io Shirai, she finished off many superstars with this. That double underhook face bust! Or no, pile driver! Oh, Io Shirai has a fall because Allie was too busy dealing with Lita. She might be too busy dealing with her again! And we might have three start. Oh, nope. Nope, Soo Young gets out of it. Because that ending would have been dumb. Sit out powerbomb by Allie. She gets a one count. Io Shirai breaks it up. Why was she just doing a taunt with that miss? Soo Young, what are you thinking? Oh, lift inverted DDT. Restart. Io, stop it. Get some help.
What was the ending?
Stupid Hurricane Rana roll up. That's it. I'm making it one fall. Forget this. This is getting annoying. And I'm going to turn the match thing to epic, because who knows.
Epic?
Not like Epic Games.
I know.
Oh my gosh, you are the worst. So, I was thinking about doing a Fatal 4-Way ladder match. Those usually don't turn out with the best endings. Extreme Rules would be confused, or it would be cool, but I don't know. Excuse me. Hunter, what are you doing?
I'm humming.
I noticed.
That's not the lyrics, but okay. We're close enough, but whatever.
Oh, oops. And then it lands on the exact same superstar. This time I'm skipping entrances, though, but it's going to be one fall to a finish. Match pace will be epic. And where does that arena go? Whoops. I did a thing.
Oh, hi, Green.
Bruh.
Also, the fall has to be inside the ring. So it's not falls count anywhere. It's not elimination. It's one fall to a finish. Match pace is epic, so this should be fun. Take two. Action. Ow, my arm. The feeling, you know it's summer. It's hot outside, and you're wearing short sleeve shirts. And I'll be wearing shorts outside. Like,
I know, like a Dollywood.
I was talking about me!
Oh, wait, you're wearing short sleeves?
Yes, I'm wearing my Carolina Beat, or no. orange beach shirt that I got last year. Anyways, German suplex by Io Shirai. What a shooting star press by Io Shirai to Lita. Two high flyers going at it. And the creator versus the creation. Allie with a dragon screw to Soo Young. Because in Impact, Soo Young pretty much created Dark Allie. Or the dark version of Allie. Because Allie wasn't always like this in Impact. IRL. She used to be like happy-go-lucky or whatever. I don't know. Oh man, what a slam right to the leg of Io by Lita. Meanwhile, Soo Young lighting up the punches on Allie with a loop S press. Oh, what a tilt-a-whirl slam by Lita. What a knee, like a pullback knee or something by Allie. And a tilt-a-whirl slam again by Lita. Why in the world is Allie going for a cover on Sue? Only a one count, broken up by Lita. Northern Lights suplex, snap suplex, take a drink. Oh, it looks like the tides change. Soo Young's fighting Lita, Allie fighting Io. Spear by Soo Young. Up and Allie is sent to flying to the outside via Io Shirai. Meanwhile, Soo Young and Lita fighting inside the ring. Nice neckbreaker by Soo Young. Now she's punching Lita in the face. And speaking of in the face, Io Shirai goes face first into the turnbuckle and then thrown back into the ring by Allie. And now everyone's back in the ring and the action continues. A tilt-a-whirl slam there by Lita. That's like 3 or 4 tilt-a-whirl slams by Lita. Nice back suplex by Allie. Oh, what an uppercut by Soo Young. And now Allie and Soo Young go back at it again. Just them two. And Lita and Io Shirai. Lita with a nice sit-out jawbreaker. And a nice running clothesline with Soo Young seated. She kips up. Oh no! Mandible Claw! That might be a restart. And nope. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Here it comes! Panic switch! Panic switch! Panic switch! Soo Young got all of it! The cover! 1, 2, oh, 1.5. Allie kicks out of the panic switch at 1.5. Good gosh! Lita, what a powerbomb to Io Shirai. Oh, Soo Young springboard! Oh, nope, Allie gets out of it and kips up. I don't even know who to pick in this match. This is chaos. Okay. Oh, went for... Okay. Luthes Press lighting up the punches. Soo Young. What a Shirai salt, I think. Diving moonsault back first. Io Shirai going for a submission. Someone might want to stop that. And it's broken up. And yep, we got like a test of strength going on. What a scoop slam by Soo Young. And she's going for a springboard. She completely misses. Nice Hurricane Rana by Io Shirai. Soo Young. Oh no. What is this? Oh, springboard crossbody by Io. Sister Abigail by Soo Young. And another springboard crossbody. Take two drinks. Soo Young firing up the strikes on Allie. And another springboard crossbody by Io. And Soo Young missed. And Io again. What a springboard crossbody. That can't be all Io Shirai knows how to do is springboard crossbodies. There's no way. Pullback Hurricane Rana by Io Shirai. And that was a standing moonsault. And Soo Young. Atomic drop. What is Io doing? Oh, Lita reversed it. She hits a tombstone. Pile driver. Or should I say, pile driver. Oh, discus clothesline by Soo Young. And a springboard. Yeah, she missed. Take a drink. Good gosh. Double underhook backbreaker by Io. Someone might want to stop Io. And no, Lita does not tap out to that submission. Oh, Allie reverses whatever the heck Soo Young was going for. Allie's looking for that double underhook pile driver. Got all that. Soo Young might want to stop what she's doing. She breaks it up. Two count only. Go for a submission. Broken up by Soo. Now it's Lita attacking Soo Young with a back suplex. Man. Oh, Io just turned her attention to Soo. Oh, why does Lita have steel steps? Good gosh! Backflip knees to the chest and she goes for it again. Good gosh! Good gosh! What a scoop slam by Allie. Powerbomb by Io! Oh, she goes for a submission here! Allie breaks it up! Just in time. Io's going for a tombstone! She got all of it! Nice back suplex by Allie. Oh! Io with a springboard crossbody again.
Take a drink.
This is actually a pretty good match here. Back chop. Or, wow, that was awkward. Oh, why is Soo going for a pin? What? That was awkward. Both Io and Soo Young going for confusing pinfalls. Oh, Allie just goes right into the steel steps, and the way she fell apparently just knocked the steel steps out of the ring. Nice Hurricane Rana by Lita. Broken up! Or maybe it was kick out. Either way, Soo Young gets out of that pinfall from Lita. Oh, nice pullback Hurricane Rana by Lita. Oh, what an enziguri by Allie. And she just... reverse twist of fate! And Soo Young kicks out at 2.5! So am I gonna stop that? Two count only. Allie kicks out. Kick out DDT! Goes for cover! Soo! I just restarted. I mean, that was crazy, but that ending was about to be stupid because of Soo Young. Because Soo Young was being stupid. Like, she obviously seen Lita hit her finisher, and she did nothing. And Soo Young with a dropkick to Allie to the outside. This is like the fourth time we had to restart it. It's getting tired. What a double underhook suplex. Now, of course, pinfalls can only happen inside the ring. But Allie, what a nice thing. And a sling blade there. These are honestly a little bit more crazy than the 2 out of 3 falls. Because there's a little bit more because it's only one fall, first of all. And second of all, they're getting a little bit crazier. Back, handspring, a little back elbow, I don't know. By Io. Oh, nice, pullback move by Allie. Doh! Lita just slammed Io right into the mat. Russian leg sweep by Soo Young to Allie. But yeah, so next week I'll be streaming a lot from Pigeon Forge. It'll be on Instagram and on here on Twitch. Sometimes because I am taking my laptop. Excuse me. So yeah, I'll be streaming from my cabin. And then on Instagram I'll stream from Dollywood as well. Won't stream from the water park because, you know, can't really. Because, you know, water park, don't want my phone to get wet. Nice head scissors by Lita. Good gosh, what a clothesline by Allie. With Soo Young seated. Arm drag by Allie. Or, not Allie, Io Shirai. Allie is in full control of Soo Young right now. She throws Soo Ti outside. You can't make pitfalls. What is Allie thinking? Mama mia! Suicide dive tornado DDT by Allie. Oh, Io Shirai went for that double underhook power driver, I think. Lita reversed it with a Samoan drop. Well, it's Soo Young getting back into the ring. The action needs to be if you're wanting to get a pinfall. Nice neckbreaker by Allie. And Io Shirai with a nice little slam. Io's going to the top. Moonsault! Oh my gosh! Moonsault! Lita was flat. Codebreaker by Soo Young! Io with a submission! Soo Young, what are you doing? Oh, the ref just got hit by Soo Young. Take a drink. But because of that submission, Soo Young couldn't take advantage of Allie. Spear by Soo Young! She's just striking Allie. Why is she going for a cover? Only a one count. What a discus clothesline by Soo Young. Yo's going for that submission. Or nope, that's not a submission correction, I don't think. Oh my gosh, what a, like an arm breaker or something. I don't know what that was. Oh, Allie reverses whatever Soo Young was thinking. Bulldog, take a drink. What a powerbomb by Lita. Oh, Soo Young kicks up moonsault. Allie still connects the moonsault, even with Soo Young standing. Also, springboard, take a drink. I'm taking a drink every time the commentator says some sort of move that didn't even happen. Because that there was no inverted suplex. What a backstabber by Allie with Soo Young just right on those ropes. Someone might want to stop that submission. And Lita just gets out of the submission anyways. Uh-oh. Snap suplex, take a drink. Good gosh! Stuck on the Benigas. I was about to say someone stop Io. Lita kicks out of that double underhook pile driver at two. Panic switch! Panic switch by Soo Young! The cover! One, two! Oh! Allie kicks out at 2.5 from the panic switch. Spear by Soo Young. Good gosh. Lita, oh my gosh, Soo Young just like attacking the body of Allie. Springboard! Yep, nope, and Allie keeps up there. And here comes Allie. Oh, nope, never mind. Soo Young just completely. Oh, what a kick by us, Allie. Where's Allie going? Springboard! That completely missed. Went for a senton. Take a drink. And I'm out of drink. Good job, me. Anyways, back to the action. I was about to set gut check by Allie. I thought Allie was about to go for a panic switch. I was about to say. Codebreaker by Soo Young to Allie. talking about hitting someone with their own finisher, except that wasn't hitting them with their own finisher. Sir Young with a submission! And it's broken up by both Lita and Allie. Or Lita and Io. What a slam! Oh! Io! Submission! Someone stop that! And Lita just gets out of it easily, apparently. Another submission! Also, oh no, Lita gets out of it this time. Not broken up. Nice head scissors by Lita to Io Shirai. Oh, looks like Su Young now going after Lita. Oh, Allie and Su Young! Good gosh! Good check by Allie! Springboard! Yep, nope. Went for that springboard senton, couldn't even connect it. Why is... what the heck was that?! That was stupid! How do you pin someone with a missed springboard senton? Restart that stupid thing. No. No. No, that's stupid. Stop it. 2K, you're not helping. Stop turning this into like the Bray Wyatt Triple H match where I had to restart it like 1,000 times. And this time I can't use 2K18. Sling Blade by Allie. And a nice clothesline there by Allie. Like, I'm getting annoyed at this thing. Nice neckbreaker by Lita and a clothesline by Allie. Stop calling them divas. I would take a drink if I had some left, but I don't. Stupid. Oh, nice dragon screw by Su Young. Hey, but now I can do streams during the summer with this laptop. So, like, even if there's, like, a live event or a new season, like, next week, I'll probably do a stream on the day of the start of Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 7. Because, that's gonna be freaking crazy. Anyways, back to the action here. Allie... Good gosh! Exploder suplex into the corner by Allie to Su Young. Good gosh. And a nice clothesline, too, by Allie. But jeez. Up Su Young. Irish whip arm drag by Su Young. What a strike by Io. And Su Young attacking the arm of Allie. Just striking Allie. Whoops. Take a drink. There was no freaking inverted suplex. But, you know, I would take a drink if I had some left, but I don't, so you know. Anyways, Russian leg sweep by Lita. Allie with just a kick to Su Young's back. Oh, Lita sent Su Young flying to the outside. There was no sidewalk slam! Jerry the King Lawler, what are you doing? He's just on a hook. I'm kidding. Don't hurt me. Oh, and attacking the leg of Allie is Io Shirai. What a clothesline by Lita, just taking down Io. And we're back to where we started. Snap suplex, take a drink. We're back to Su Young and Allie and Io Shirai and Lita. Just fighting each other. Attacking the knee of Allie is Su Young. What a kick. Oh, what a kick. And Io with a nice neckbreaker. Su Young just striking Allie. Su Young on the attack here. What a codebreaker by Su Young to Allie. starting to think that's just a part of her moveset and not stealing Allie's finisher. Or, well, technically one of them. The other's that suplex stutter, or maybe it's a fireman's carry face, fireman's carry cutter, or something. The painkiller that she debuted in this tournament. Suyog, top rope! Is she thinking superplex? Oh, she is thinking of superplex. Good gosh! Stop calling them divas! You idiot. And now it's Allie trying to get back into this thing, but... Suyog, springboard crossbody! That sounded so weird. Ha! Io, why did you just drop kick the ref? Another code breaker by Sue. Io, what are you doing? Why are you attacking the referee? Sue, you miss. Oh, good gosh. What a leg drop by Lita. Okay, who hit the ref this time? Stop attacking the ref! Oh my gosh. What in the world is wrong with you guys? Or girls? Nice moonsault by Suyog! Someone might want to stop Io and... I think Lita just got out of it. Back suplex by Sue! Oh! Wait a minute! Sister Abigail by Suyog! And Io breaks it up. Ah, oh, what a forearm by Lita. Oh, and... Oh, now it's Allie attacking the ref! Someone might want to stop Lita! And Suyog breaks it up. Just in the nick of time. Back to the action. Someone might want to stop Lita. She's about to hit her finisher. Suyog, don't do it. Get up. Oh, wait a minute. Io reversed it, I think. Oh, now it's Suyog. Here it comes. Wait a minute. This ain't a panic switch. Good gosh. Like a backpack face buster! Good gosh! Good night! Oh, wow! Io Shirai breaks it up just in the nick of time at 2. Nice springboard crossbody by Suyog, but good gosh! I've never even seen that move before from Suyog! I think that's like... I heard that she calls it like... She called it like Twisted Sister or something. That was crazy! Like, what a move by Suyog! I thought she was gonna go for the, panic switch. Sister Abigail again by Suyog! Oh, ref down! Thanks to Io. Oh no, wait a minute, here it comes! Panic switch! Panic switch! Panic switch connects from Suyog! 1, 2! Suyog has won March Mania! What a match!
Whoops. Start calling the divas.
Suyog is your 2021 Women's March Mania Champion. And I think I need to clip that ending. Let's see if I can still clip it. And we will, and we're about to play the thing for the men.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. And I am the advocate for the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Barack Lesnar!
Let me in. What's wrong? You look like you've seen a ghost. Now, in order for us to move forward, we must first take a step back to where it all began.
The Wyatt family is surrounded already. Lesnar's down. Harper gonna kick the Lesnar right to the face. And now Sister Abigail.
Therefore, it is my duty to destroy you.
One man will be the winner. One man will be the loser. One man will be successful. The other man will be a failure. And ladies and gentlemen, Brock Lesnar makes failures out of every man that steps up in front of him.
And you know where to find me. Oh, yeah. Just let me in.
Let me in. Let me get a few things off my chest.
Die. thinks just like me, but just has this urge to destroy anything and everything that is in its path. I would walk through the fires of hell just to see your face, Undertaker. I don't think you really know who it is you're dealing with, man. You can't hide from me. No one can hide from me. Where I come from, everything burns. You gon' burn too, dead man.
IO has been time tested over and over again.
I am reborn, rising from the hell of my own creation like an angel. I hear all your cries for salvation. I know what ails each and every one of you.
What you should concern yourself with is what I'm going to do to you physically. Because I don't need to outperform you. And I don't need to steal the show.
It's infecting you with a poison that you are too numb to feel. It's in my voice. It's in my soul. It's in my hands. You need me.
And I am the most dangerous entity that has ever stepped foot in this ring.
It's going to be a slaughter.
I will open the gates of hell and unleash an inhumane level of brutality for which you have never felt. When the Reaper beckons, you answer his call. I will claim your soul for all of eternity.
We have all hurt for so long. Now, your turn.
You see, friends forgive,
but the fiend never forgets. Let me in.
Wow, I forgot to mute my mic. I'm so dumb. We're getting this final four underway, so we got The Undertaker versus Brock Lesnar versus The Fiend. But it's the Biker Undertaker. We just couldn't, you know, couldn't find any, like, promo stuff with the classic Biker Undertaker suit. But someone is walking home with the Men's March Mania Championship. Congratulations to Sue Young, the winner of this year's Women's March Mania Championship. Cesaro is making his way to the ring right now, so I'm going to go ahead and get to the next entrance. Which is the Biker Undertaker. I think I might get copyrighted if I do that one. Here comes Brock Lesnar. Boy. You know what? I'm going to skip the entrances because I don't know if I'm going to get copyrighted or not. Either way, the men's final four is underway. I have a good feeling Lesnar or Undertaker is going to win, but I kind of want to see The Fiend win. Cesaro doing a German suplex to Lesnar. That's hilarious. Cesaro, good gosh. Oh my gosh, what a bad body drop by The Undertaker to The Fiend. Lesnar, there's an exploder to The Fiend.
Sorry, I'm also trying to make sure my pop socket's right. I'm trying to put my phone like this.
No spoilers on iShop, which updates in almost 20 minutes. So it technically 25 minutes iShop will update.
Yeah, 25.
Anyways, back to the action. Cesaro attacking the arm of The Undertaker. Oh, there's a German by Lesnar. Here goes Suplex City. We've seen it in that promo that we showed before we went to BRB because I had to go help put stuff in the car because, you know, we'll be leaving tomorrow for Pigeon Forge. So we have to get stuff together. And then I had to help sweep up the place for some odd reason. But whatever. Anyways, this one's high impact. Congratulations to Sue Young winning the Women's March Mania title! Good gosh! Oh, good gosh. A military press gut buster by Cesaro, and then just both feet double boot stomp right to the chest, right to the heart of The Undertaker. Oh, what a back suplex by The Undertaker. Pullback Samoan drop by Cesaro to The Fiend. Lesnar, or Undertaker, what a back suplex. I'm so used to Lesnar doing suplexes, so, you know. I don't even know what The Fiend just did. But, oof. Nice neck breaker by The Undertaker. Yeah, leg drop.
Cesaro went for a cover. Only a one count. Brock Lesnar breaks it up. Match continues. Cesaro going for a cover again. Only a one count. This time it's the Fiend kicking out. Back suplex by the Undertaker. Russian leg sweep by Cesaro. I see a Cesaro section sign. Oh, sidewalk slam by the Undertaker. Oh, the Fiend reverses whatever the heck Cesaro was going for there. Crossbody. Running crossbody. And the Undertaker with a fall-away slam to Lesnar. Good gosh. This might be a different Undertaker. It might be the Biker Undertaker, but he hasn't forgotten what happened at WrestleMania 30 IRL. When Cesaro, what are you doing? What an uppercut. Lesnar, what a nice clothesline. Well, let's remember, all Lesnar does is Kimura lock, suplex, 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 powerbomb, suplex, 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 F5, suplex, suplex, suplex. Oh, and don't forget about suplex! Oh, Cesaro! Beto, Beto, all aboard the uppercut train! About to deliver a bunch of uppercuts to the Fiend! You know, what a nice clothesline into the corner. Look at that uppercut train go! Good gosh! And then a dropkick. But good gosh. Why in the world is Cesaro going to the outside, letting the Fiend get back up here? He's attacking our broadcast table! He is destroying our broadcast table. This is not going to end well. Oh, never mind. The Fiend! Throwing Cesaro back into the ring. Meanwhile, Lesnar with a snake eyes to the Undertaker! Oh, the Fiend has the chair! Oh. The Fiend just stood there, and Cesaro just grabs the chair, then drops it for some reason. Oh, scoop slam by the Fiend! Oh, gut-wrench suplex by the Fiend to Cesaro. And a nice DDT by The Undertaker. Good gosh! Stomp in the face of Cesaro. Why in the world was The Fiend going for the pin? Only a one count. A roll by Cesaro! One! Only a one count. The Fiend! Good gosh! What an Irish whip. And crossbody! Running crossbody right to, Cesaro. And, oh, Cesaro reverses. The Fiend goes face first into the chair. Why is Cesaro going for a cover? Only a one count. Oh, Cesaro looking for a neutralizer! Got all of it! Lesnar might want to stop doing backbreakers. Might have to restart! Restart this freaking match. That was stupid. Lesnar couldn't do anything because freaking stupid backbreaker. Lesnar, you're dumb. Restart. Here we go. With the men's final four. Well, looks like we got a four-way. All four people, superstars, punching each other. Oh, what a backbreaker by Lesnar to Cesaro. And meanwhile, The Undertaker going after The Fiend. That's a dream match IRL. Except with current day Undertaker, not Biker Undertaker. And good gosh, stomping the chest. What a suplex by The Undertaker to The Fiend. I'm going to try to keep track of all the action going on, but there's so much going on because there's four superstars. What a backbreaker by The Undertaker to The Fiend. Nice Russian leg sweep by Cesaro. Oh, The Fiend, Irish whip. Oh, pullback belly-to-belly suplex. There's a bunch of suplexes coming from Lesnar.
You know what I say. All he does is Kimura lock, suplex, 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 powerbomb, suplex, 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 F5, suplex, suplex. Oh, and don't forget about suplex. Oh, Undertaker reverses whatever the heck the Fiend was going for. Oh, but the Fiend just gets out of the corner and a headbutt to the Undertaker. So much action going on at one time. Oh, Lesnar just striking Cesaro in the face. It will pull back belly to belly by the Undertaker to the Fiend. And a leg drop. Back body drop by the Fiend to the Undertaker. Now Cesaro just targeting Cesaro's face. Where Lesnar is targeting Cesaro's face. I said Cesaro is targeting Cesaro's face. Oh my gosh. Gosh, what a back body drop by the Undertaker. Oh, and it's heavy rain near here, so great. Now it's starting to rain. Perfect. Just perfect. Good thing next week, when there's apparently supposed to be a lot of storms here in Northeast Arkansas, I'll be in Tennessee. Oh, so our Undertaker with a fall. My gosh. Fall away slam. Undertaker with a submission! This is all gonna tap out here. Lesnar breaks it up. Or nope. I think Lesnar broke it up. Why is Lesnar attacking the ref? Oh my gosh. We've seen the same thing with Io Shirai in the last match. He German suplexed the ref. Oh my gosh. And now the Fiend back suplex to Lesnar. Taking advantage of the awkwardness. Oh, and a knee to the head of Lesnar. What a gut-wrench suplex by the Fiend. And what a headbutt by the Fiend. Good gosh! That was like a spin-out, like, facebuster. I don't know. That was crazy. Lesnar would have belly-to-belly suplexed in a Fiend, but the Fiend just dropped Lesnar just before that with a back suplex, facebuster, knee facebuster. I don't know. It was crazy. Holy cow, the Fiend. Cesaro! Here comes those uppercuts. All aboard the uppercut train. Vito. Well, the Fiend with another back body drop and a snap headbutt. Why is the Fiend got the... He's got his feet on the ropes. Pop up uppercut! Only a one count. Someone's gotta stop Cesaro! Two count only. Undertaker kicks out of the neutralizer. Lesnar, what are you doing? Being stupid again, apparently. Oh, gosh! It just wipes out the Fiend, and now it's Undertaker going after Lesnar. I don't even know what's going on anymore. We got a lockup. What a gutbuster by Lesnar. Now he's striking the face of the Undertaker. Oh, what is this? Gut-wrench slam! Pump handle slam by the Fiend to Cesaro. Jeez. Lesnar, of course he's gonna do a suplex, a belly-to-belly suplex there by Lesnar, of course. Because why not? Running crossbody by the Fiend to Lesnar. Why is the Fiend going for submission? Why is the Fiend going for submission? And of course it doesn't work. Oh, went for something. Lesnar reversed, whatever the heck the Fiend was going for. Oh, Undertaker's up. Irish whip. Right into the corner goes the Fiend. For some odd reason, Lesnar's, I guess, being more confusing again. And broke it up. Lesnar breaks up that pinfall. And good gosh! Right into that turnbuckle. Oh, but the Undertaker. Well, now he's doing his comeback. They will defeat. Good gosh, what a slam. Why is he going for a cover? Only a one count. Oh, back suplex by Lesnar, and one by Undertaker as well. Only a one count, Cesaro kicks out. That back suplex. Why would you pin someone after a back suplex? Unless for some odd reason that's your finisher. American Alpha. Because that's pretty much what that is. It's like a back suplex tossed into another back suplex. Pretty much. Oh, Cesaro or Lesnar rolls up the Fiend. Only one count. Oh no! Brace for impact! Brock Lesnar, here it comes! F5! Oh, Cesaro breaks it up at one! The Fiend with a scoop slam, a body slam. Now it's a submission, and the Fiend breaks that up. Oh, now it's... Oh, never mind, the Fiend reversed Lesnar. Oh, what a full-way slam by the Undertaker. Gut-wrench suplex by the Fiend! And a sidewalk slam by the Undertaker. Oh, the Fiend! You're doggy! Both superstars going for a cover. Both kick out at zero. Oh, Cesaro with an uppercut. Oh, here it comes! Why is Cesaro going for a pin? Only one count. Sister Abigail! The cover by the Fiend! One, two, three! The Fiend has won March Mania! Thank you, pericardial fluid, I'm pretty sure that's how you say it, for the follow. But your winner of the Men's March Mania Tournament is the Fiend, Bray Wyatt. And your winner of the Women's, the Undead Bride, Soo Young. No, I'm trying to say this. No, I'm just going to send it to Hunter B.
I'll send it to HED.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm about to get on to Fortnite. I'll see you guys at the top of the hour. We'll see y'all then.